Hey there, Mr. Johnson. It is Friday, November 2nd, and I lost my last pair of contacts this morning. It's just been one of those weeks. It's our testing week. I have had so much junk to do. I just realized that I have the camera turned slightly, so the wide-angle lens is making my room look pretty darn weird. I'm sorry about that. If you get dizzy and throw up, you know, you've been warned. You haven't really been warned. I didn't warn you about anything. But anyway, it's actually Saturday for me. I have work in about 15 minutes, so this is gonna be a ridiculously quick and probably not very high quality video. On the other hand, I have been getting stuff done this week. I am on day 3 of NaNoWriMo, and I'm 6,000 words in. I was actually 6,000 words in last night. I have yet to start writing today because this morning I had to exercise and I started month 3 of Be Fit in 90, which is when they're doing all these plyo exercises. Just in case you didn't know, plyo means that you are doing a lot of really fast and really powerful movements, and they are very difficult to do, but it's actually not as difficult as I thought. They've definitely built up to this well. I'm just worried about where I'm actually gonna do that when I get home, because you need a lot of room to do this stuff, and I barely have enough room in my apartment, and I'm not sure where we have room at the house, but I'm sure I'll figure something out. Anyway, today is Saturday, which means I feel like tonight you're going to be at the party, but actually when it's tonight for me, it's gonna be Saturday morning for you. Time zones are crazy. So in 2 days, you'll be at a Halloween party, and I hope that you have a lot of fun there. I just realized it's actually one day, and this is a one-take video, so I can't edit that out. Anyway, hope you have fun, hope you have a good costume. I have work to do, and I'm gonna go do it. Tim, I'll see you on Monday.